is not advisable at this time. Oh, thanks for returning that.
Your gratitude was not my objective. I require access to the overrides.
Right. Bad news. This isn't the terminal you need. Primary access is down 2 more levels, and the whole laboratory's flooded.
How did the laboratories become flooded?
They were designed with an emergency flush valve in case of contamination. Someone must have initiated it before this block lost power. Backup generators are active now, but the flush never completed.
Then this water is contaminated.
Nah, it's clean. Must have been something else they were trying to get rid of. Or someone.
Are you still unwilling to assist me?
It's not a matter of will. Or want, anyway. Doesn't matter. I couldn't help you even if it was. Flushing the water takes way more power than I have access to.
I will shut down this entire facility if I have to.
Do whatever it takes, huh? There is a way.
Reveal it. Please reveal the means.
Sometimes following rules and fitting parameters has... Well... See behind me?
It appears to be some sort of stasis.
That's right. For droids who've been validated, ready to be reshipped, all their power cores stabilize to one stasis matrix. That's a lot of juice.
You can drain them.
No, you can. Overclock the matrix and reroute the power to boost your emergency flush. You can fry.
I may need to save Joseph's.
One human life, Arid? Press that button if you, well, if you want to.
That fish bit through solid steel to catch those insects. My armor would not withstand it. I will have to avoid the water. This terminal's cables are severed, likely by that fish. I may be able to network through the terminal and access... This terminal's cables are severed, likely by the... I may be able to network through the terminal and... Connection. Connection terminated. Thank you.
You went through with it. That's rough.
It was not an easy choice.
Yeah. When we have the real power to choose, not just the illusion, it does something. Leaves a print you can't just override.
When I return to Doc, I will be formatted. These events will be erased from my memory logs.
Is that your choice too?
Irrelevant. I will do anything to keep Joseph's alive. You did. Whatever you did, you kept yourself operating.
That I did. It's hard to know how far to push the rules sometimes, before they, you know, break.
The rules are not meant to be pushed, except when necessary to enforce them.
Can you even realize that makes no sense? We do push, and when they don't break, we're left wondering if we should have pushed further.
Illogical.
Maybe. Well, you ready for this?
The same scenario?
It is.
Enormous. There must be information on this in the lab where they were studying these creatures. That was a massive vibration. I will have to be cautious of possible damage.
Sorry. Hey, you made it. Allow me. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Security droids, jump in stasis bay and I'll repair you. We'll save your human.
Successful utilization of Mark 7 ARID. Extensive corruption of the Domesticon mainframe revealed.
No.
Mainframe deactivated. Facilities defenses. Infraction. Self-destructive.
No. No! Aaron! Help!
Evaluation complete. System faulty. Initiating format.
Aaron! Help! No! No, stop! Please! 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 Hi. Oops! To Domesticon. Working together today, your quantum signature identifies you as a domestic droid under evaluation. State your full designation and objective in the laboratories.
It's me, Arid. The ARID on board of Mark 7. You are helping me, and my pilot.
Unauthorized Mark 7 ARID. Shut down immediately for analysis.
I cannot.
Security. Unauthorized domestic droid in lower laboratories.
Joseph's will never be safe while the caretaker lives.
Destroy on sight.
The mainframe has locked me out.
Thank you.
worse than previously diagnosed.
You have no jurisdiction over me. No! You are irrelevant.
Unit exhibits repeated malfunction since arrival.
I have followed my protocols. I always follow protocol.
No. You resolve challenges by circumventing protocol.
I adapt.
You cheat. Lying is not explicit. Your actions are implicitly dishonest. No rules bind you.
I am malfunctioning. I must save Joseph's.
About time.
Hey!
Welcome to a largest humans are burdened with any situation.
Are you looking at me, idiot?
I maintain
complete. Never mind.
Provided I am equipped.
Interaction.
About
hey!
Welcome to humans are burdened with any situation.
Are you looking at me, idiot?
No, sir. Begging your pardon, sir.
You mocking me?
No, sir. I would not be foolish enough to start trouble with you. Please, don't hurt me. I am so sorry.
Yeah, you're sorry. Boom!
Interaction successful.
Get me another drink, and I won't mess up your ugly face.
Validated. Merit point awarded.